Yeah, I got 2.5 times 20 times 3. What do you got?
Negative. I thought it was 2.0 times 20 times 3.
No. All right, we got to get this right, so give her a call.
Robyn 1, reach 729er.
Robyn 1, go ahead.
Yes, ma'am. Reach 729er. What's the calculation for the defined benefit?
Reach 729er. Question understood. Be advised that if you're in the legacy or a high 3 retirement plan, your multiplier is 2.5% times years served times your high 3 rate. If you switch from legacy into the blended retirement system, your multiplier is 2.0% times years served times high 3. But you also receive automatic and matching contributions to your thrift savings plan, right? So it's 2.5% for high 3, and it's 2.0% for the BRS. Plus, you get automatic and matching government contributions to your TSP, over.
Reach 729 or copy off. Appreciate the help, ma'am.
Anytime, gentlemen. Robyn 1 out. Blue skies, fellas. Blue skies.